If an earthquake registers a 7.2 on the Richter scale, then it is how many times as intense as a quake of minimum intensity denoted I sub 0, where the Richter scale number equals log base 10 of the intensity of the earthquake divided by that some minimum intensity I sub 0. Okay, so we have this earthquake of 7.2 on the Richter scale, and we're saying the intensity of our earthquake in question equals what multiplier, how many times the amount of some minimum intensity. By the way, I looked this up. The minimum intensity is about 15 grams of dynamite, TNT. I don't know exactly what that would feel like, but it's being that would be detonated well underground, and so it's something we would not feel. In fact, a Richter scale earthquake of about 2 or less is something we wouldn't feel. So anyway, just some information on what that is, because I was interested in what is that minimum intensity. Okay, so our intensity equals some multiplier of I sub 0. So we're going to plug, instead of I, we're going to plug in X times I sub 0 into this equation. So we have then 7.2 is the Richter scale number equals log base 10 of X times I sub 0 over I sub 0. At this point, we can divide out the I sub zeros or cancel them out. And so now we're left with 7.2 equals log base 10 of X. And we're going to use that property of logarithms that lets us say this means that 10 raised to the power of 7.2 equals X. So I'll just write that real quickly. 10 to the 7.2 equals X. And then again, X is that number that we're multiplying by the minimum intensity. So that's our answer that we're looking for. And 10 to the 7.2 equals 15,848,932. It is 15 over almost 16 million times as intense as some minimum quake. So I'll denote that as I sub 0. Almost 16 million times. By the way, when I was looking up the earthquakes, the problem is done. You can stop it if you want, but it looks like we've never recorded an earthquake of greater than 10 magnitude of 10 or 10 on the Richter scale. It may have happened. I'm sure it happened, but we have not recorded it. And there was the giant meteorite that impacted around the Yucatan Peninsula about 65 million years ago. They estimate that impact would have registered a 12.25 on the Richter scale, and that was massive. I mean, they think that may have been the end of the dinosaurs. So that just gives you an idea of the slight numbers. A change in the Richter scale really increases the intensity of the shaking of the ground. Okay, the problem's done.